until the final blow of the whistle, sound of the horn. We will fight, we will conquer, emerge victorious. We are the champions.
Nah, nah, you can't take this crown. We're so solid, you're standing on rocky ground. We move fast, so we running them out of town. We heavyweight, we beating them pound for pound. I peak, show, I fake, blow, a left hook, yo. If it's told.
Good morning, comments. I'm back.
We got your news on this Friday morning, but first, Tell Joke Friday has come again. What's a good name for the sun?
Mijo.
Ray.
Oh, because of UV rays. I got it.
Now let's see how much warm rays and sunlight we're going to have for this Friday. I do got some plans after school.
I don't have any plans, but Tim might. Take it away.
Good morning, Comets. It's finally Friday after this week felt so long. But for today's weather, there's a low 41 and a high of 61. And you might think these past few days that have been colder, that it's going to go back to those warmer days up in the 60s and 70s. But no, it's going to go straight back to chilly weather for at least another week. Sorry, Comets. Although I tell you the weather, doesn't mean I create it, so don't blame me. So it's getting colder once again. Stay warm, stay chill, and have a good day. Back to you, anchors.
Thanks, Tim, for that wonderful weather.
Jacob, what are some women in your life that you appreciate?
Probably all my female teachers. Definitely my mom and my alter ego, Juliana. Can't forget Ice Spice, though.
That's interesting. And Mikey got some interesting facts about International Women's Day.
Take it away, boy.
What's up, Comets? Today is International Women's Day. Women are very important to our world, and to be honest, women make the world go round. Like the fact that we got a female vice president right now, Kamala Harris. That's pretty crazy to me. Or the fact that Rosalind Franklin discovered the shape of our DNA, the stuff in our bodies, but was not given the credit for it. Which brings me to the next fact, that women are widely discriminated against for no reason other than social norms created in the 50s for no reason. But women do so much for our world. For example, they give birth to you. Everybody ever has had a mom at one point, and those of them who have known them for their whole life have been raised by them for their whole life. Come on, love your mom. A lot of teachers are female. Kylie's a girl. Everybody likes Kylie. And I'm just going to say the Barbie movie was pretty gangster. My girlfriend's kind of cool. Lady Gaga's in Fortnite now, which is cool. And Ice Spice is the GOAT. So celebrate women's achievements and stop discriminating. Back to you, anchors.
I'm a mic! No hate, but that was a weird ass.
Thank you, Mikey.
And thank you to all the women out there. I low-key wouldn't even be saying this if it wasn't for women.
I know I couldn't live without all the women in my life.
On that note, let's hear what's happening around here.
Well, next Tuesday, our GSA is showing Rustin, a biopic about Martin Luther King Jr.'s right-hand man and organizer of the March on Washington. Here's a part of the trailer.
So, talk, shout, take command.
Who is that?
The famous Bob Rustin.
In 41, you called for a large-scale march. The time has come for another.
No, bud.
I can handle all the grunt work. Rally the young. We are going to put together the largest peaceful protest made up of angelic troublemakers such as yourselves.
My friend, Dr. Martin Luther King, will be joining us.
How many bodies did it take to surround the White House?
How many? Sorry, I thought that was a setup for a joke. You literally want me to find out?
When it comes to the old guard, I'm considered a pariah.
Every person at this table will be in the line of fire because of him.
Why is everyone so obsessed with what I'm doing and with whom?
The day of your march, the entire DC police force has been mobilized.
What they really want to destroy is all of us coming together and demanding this country change.
We intend to go there not by the thousands, but by the hundreds of thousands.
Yes!
We are committed to altering the trajectory of this country towards freedom. That's what's on the line. Nothing less.
Lord, I hope and pray they come today.
This is a wonderful way for non-members to become familiar with the club and learn about often forgotten historical icons. Snacks will be provided. Plan on coming to GSA next Tuesday.
In addition to all that, we got some future events to talk about.
Comet Olympics is coming back soon. It's part two. Your chance for revenge. Remember, freshmen wear gray, sophomore wears Comet blue, juniors wear black, and seniors, y'all wear white. In the last round, the sophomores seem to have the most color, so who can beat them?
Here's the easy way to do that. Comet Crazy is bringing back shirt sales for the Comet Olympics. $15 pre-sale for shirts. Each grade has a different shirt, and they're being sold during lunch periods today, and today's the last day. Money must be paid upfront to get a shirt. See Mr. House and SSC with questions.
Also, we have a way for you to earn Comet Olympics points ahead of time for your grade. There is a hygiene drive going on through the 20th of March.
The grade that donates the most items gets 20 Comet Olympics points. Second place 10, third 5th, and fourth 0. 20 points could be a game changer. See a list of suggested items at the bottom of the big blue.
Now, let's talk about prom.
Prom is on Friday, April 26th from 8 to 11 p.m. at the Blue Stone. Tickets will go on sale next month for $40. You have to have all fees paid to buy a ticket. Also, any non-central guest will need an approved guest form.
Ladies, y'all ready to buy your dress? What if that dress was free? That's right, free. There's a group called Cinderella's Closet that provides free dresses and accessories. The event is this Saturday and Sunday.
They even provide you with a personal shopper. It's a deal you cannot beat. You have a register to attend, and you can do that in your cohort classroom.
Now, Kylie, we need that sport news.
Let's hear it.
Happy Friday, Comets. It's time for some sports with me, your one and only sports anchor. First, let's move into some fall preseason info. For you guys interested in trying out for our Comets soccer team, open gyms run every Monday and Wednesday from 6 to 7:30 p.m. in the Ox Gym. Wear athletic clothing, indoor shoes, and shin guards. Contact Coach Cowles with questions at the email below. And then for all Lady Comet athletes, morning workouts run every Tuesday and Thursday morning from 6 to 7 a.m. and Wednesdays after school from 3:30 to 4:30 p.m. All female athletes are encouraged to attend. The workouts are sports-specific to meet your needs. Plan to meet in the Ox Gym wearing athletic clothing. Breakfast bars are provided, and there are showers in the locker room so you can attack the day ahead. These workouts are going so well for our Lady Comets. We have had over 30 girls the past 3 days in the weight room and the Ox Gym grinding away. Continue to get fit now. Great job, Lady Comet athletes. See Coach Williams in room 259 or Coach White in room 199 with any questions. Comets, get involved in sports. It makes school so much more enjoyable, and you can make so many friends along the way. With that being said, that's all I got for you today. Have a beautiful weekend. Peace out, Comets, and back to you, anchors.
Thank you, Kylie.
And that's the news we got for you today.
Goodbye, Central Crossing!